tackle by Tad Cornegay. Quick hitter into the hands of Bryant. Breaks two tackles. Touchdown! Romby Bryant has his second touchdown of the second half.
Well, it's a trickle-down effect, and it starts with the quarterback. If he's struggling, if he's hesitant, if it's not working, it trickles down to the rest of the team. They don't play quite as aggressively. Henry Burris came out with more fire, and his team has responded around him.